Temperatures have farmers on edge. Not only could they wreck the crop, they could also impact your grocery budget. Josh Sidorowicz shows us what some farmers are doing to combat the cold.
The whirring engine turning over as the blades come to life, firing up the fans that Mike Beck hopes will get his apple crops through the night.
Hopefully move the cold air up and bring some of the warmer air down, creating a heat inversion. So you try to move a fair amount of air.
Heat that he says hopes will protect from the unseasonably freezing temps.
All it takes is 60 minutes at 28 degrees at this point, and you can start to lose crop.
He has two fans that'll cover about 4 to 5 acres each, not nearly enough for the mill's entire 80 acres of apple trees. And he said if there is damage, it'll still be a while before they can determine the full extent.
Yeah, you don't know until you start really seeing the apples on a tree.
And Mike said it's not just the apple blossoms he's worried about. These frosty temps could do some serious damage to his strawberry and cherry crops as well.
You try to protect yourself and grow lots of different other things. Yeah, we're in multiple peril situations right now.
So for now, Beck's leaving it to the fans to hopefully blow some good graces his way. In St. John's, Josh Sidorowicz, Fox 47 News.